They are asking me if I am a God. Which is making me to be wondering if this Agbejoro has any idea as to the kind of asepo that I have swallowed in this my stomach. Has he any clue as to the concoctions that I have cooked with my very hands? The tongue of a three-legged lion. I, the one that kills an elephant with a cap. The one they run to call on the day the sun rises from the west and the moon rises in the morning. I, the one that kills for the birds in the skies to eat. Who did they run to call when Somori's wife was barren for 10 years? Who did they run to call when Lagbaja's daughter was bleeding and it did not stop? Who did they run to call when Peteru's mother was in between life and death? Why did they not run to their church and mosque? Now, they come back and they tell me that they want to go to church. Pata pata, you will win, Baba Jebu. Ah, and you are asking me if I am a God. Just wait. Let me go inside and bring my passion. Then we will know if I am not a God. You just wait for me.
Hello, my name is Kolade Shasi, and that was a Yoruba version of the God Complex monologue still, and I'm still not a God.